Guys, what's up? I'm in my parents' room. I'm about to do it in the house tour, but guys, I want you to hit that bell, hit the like button, and subscribe, and please tell me your favorite color, because like I've been asking that for like a few days, and now you have commented. My friends, Jaden, Jason, I think Jasmine, subscribe to my YouTube channel, and thank you for subscribing, y'all three, and I think a few other people, just in case. I'll give y'all a shout out if y'all subscribe to my channel, turn the post notifications, and like the videos button. Right now we're about to do my house tour. So first, this is my parents' room. Wait, Max, what you doing? What you doing? What you doing, my little kitty? That's my Max. That's my feet. That's tall ropes. There's two tall ropes. Parents' bathroom, nothing y'all really need, so just a regular bathroom. My bathroom. And so here's our kitchen. And I'm like really paranoid because like my parents aren't home right now. Here is the prayer room. If y'all didn't see it, I'm sorry. Like I'm like trying to rush through this. Here is the living room. I'm gonna go over with y'all. Alright, living room. So crosses, our family crosses. Yeah. Gotta go through here. See my room, it's kind of a mess right now because I got home late last night. Here's my room. That's my bed, didn't it? Sock party. Yeah, let's go. Another bedroom.
What?
Nothing. The best, biggest bedroom. My uncle and my two cousins stay. Me and Bailey. Good, I'm gonna sleep with my friends. Okay. The bathroom. Mom's up ready for the day. Hey guys, I see you on the background right there. See, mirror. This is my bathroom. I won't take a shower here. I'm gonna do this stuff right here. Let's get on with bedroom again, hospital. So yeah, that's pretty much my house tour. Also my kitchen and everything. My living room again. And yeah, pretty much that's my house tour. I don't really know what to do right now. I don't have a gigantic house, but I have a house. But there's a little more special place. My parents' room. Yeah. The secret stash. I can't be, I'm the only one that knows about this. Well, my parents do too. But my brother doesn't know because it's actually supposed to be for me. And I didn't want to put the brother out. But I don't know. Oh, okay. Sorry. What?
Yeah,
I'm looking for a blanket. And the blankets are usually in here. And I look at this.
Well, that's what I'm snacking on, am I right?
Yeah, that would. Like,
you know what, if I take two?
Yeah, I don't mind. Oh, you don't take the Pringles.
Hide it. Put
it. Hang on, let me grab my blanket. Wait, let me grab the Pringles.
No, let me grab, I mean, I guess. Make sure you put them back.
Oh, well. I'm grabbing stuff. Grab. Okay, got my
hand. If you put that trash anywhere, don't put it in my room.
I'm not just gonna be using the bed yet. Okay, sick of this. I'm starving. Haven't really eaten milk all day. Not yet. Is that my hair? I want to see my dog. It's a mess. Well. Let's see. This place. It's every day, bro, with like this new channel. Like, no one is doing this. I thought my parents would be home and then I was gonna have to eat my stuff and not be home. Pantry right there, friend. I didn't show y'all. You better not put in the pantry. I'm not coming now. That's the end of this video. Bye guys, I'll see you maybe tomorrow, maybe. This ends. Oh yeah. Tomorrow, it's every day, bro. Alright, shake paw. Shut up.